somebody on the ramp out there taking care of the bags and whatever else. So they're a little bit behind because of that. We opted to go ahead and put you on the airplane already, but we're waiting for the ramp to catch back up with where they need to be. Once we do get going, hour 44 from wheels up to touchdown into Chicago. The latest weather showing the winds are out of the southwest at about 15 miles an hour. Some scattered clouds and 84 degrees for the temperature up there. There has been some weather up in that area up nearby, and so it may still be some lingering when we get up to that way. We do appreciate you joining us. We appreciate your patience. So we'll be underway shortly.
Thank you. on behalf of Southwest Airlines, the entire flight crew, I'd like y'all to welcome to Chicago Midway International Airport for TSA safety. And this safety looks around you, please remain in your seat. Table and files and seat back to tables are full of rack long positions. And all train luggage, right where it is, because it's aircraft. Come to stop at the gate and the cabin. Turn off the fastest seatbelt sign. Please exercise caution when you open the door with your business. Inside the jam, please hear me have to turn by and can fall out. Have a connecting flight between the plane, 21, next gate, and flight number. All connections are right left, they're good. For those of you that are connecting, all your connections are being held for you. Chicago is your final destination, but not total pleasure service.